called Sebastian Taylor. Now I travel all over the world looking for great things to bring to you, and I often find myself a little bit peckish. I can't always go around eating mini cookies and popcorn. Gives old Cold a bit of a tummy. So I take this with me, the Swirlio. It's a great little device to help you make sugar-free, healthy, frozen snacks whenever you like. And with summer coming up, who doesn't like frozen snacks? Now, before I get started with this, you're probably saying to yourself, Colt, this monstrosity is impossible to clean. Well, you're wrong. I'm going to take it apart real quickly for you, show you how easy it is to take apart, and how easy it is relatively to put back together. Comes apart very easily. Of course, it comes with instructions. Do this, and then you can take all these pieces, wash them in your sink, and it's clean and ready to go for the next round of frozen treats. Does help if I go the right way with the threads. There we go. Look at that. Easy peasy. Thank you, Measy. Now, this can be used to make frozen treats, but not just frozen treats. You can make your own dips, sauces, any sort of thing you need to drizzle over something else. This is the perfect device for that. But today we're making frozen treats. And what you need is frozen fruit. So I've taken the liberty of freezing some fruit overnight. This product comes with a recipe book of over 50 different recipes. So this is not the only thing you can make. So I have frozen raspberries, frozen strawberries, and frozen blueberries. And now I'm going to make myself a fantastic frozen treat. Oh, you probably thought to yourself, hey, he took that apart while I was plugged in. Nope, I'm not that ridiculous. Okay, so I have about a half a cup of raspberries, a cup-ish worth of blueberries, and three strawberries. So we're going to mix them all together so we have the proper mixture of fruit. You want to freeze these overnight and then let them thaw for a bit, 5-10 minutes, so they're frozen but not like rocks. Alright, so fruit goes up here, gets swirled around in here, and will come out into here into this styrofoam cup. Now, you should never put your fingers inside there or you get the Hannibal Lecter Swirlio. And that's not very good for anyone, especially if you're trying to play rock, paper, scissors, and you don't have any scissors. All right, let's get started. Wow, that sounds great. All right, here we go. Delicious. Now, you're probably saying to yourself, Colt, so you still eat that with your fingers? Nope. I always come prepared. Always should have a spoon with you. Alright. So this is strawberries, raspberries, and blueberries. No sugar added. Nothing else added. Great googly moogly. This is amazing. I can literally stand here for 10 minutes and eat this and just make you watch me, but I'm not. The Swirlio makes great, great frozen snacks for you. Also make dips, sauces, anything else. Available at Taylor Gifts. Comes with a recipe book of 50 different recipes. But don't let that stop you. Feel free to try your own. Have a good recipe? Share it with us on our Facebook page, or Twitter, or Google+, or send a carrier pigeon. All carrier pigeons come to me, Colt Sebastian Taylor. So this is Colt Sebastian Taylor wishing you well, and I'll see you next time.
Hey guys, where you at? Where you at?
I can't believe you didn't see us.